this presentation, I'm going to present a presentation on the topic force. So actually force does not have an appropriate definition. So but we know what forces are, why forces exist. So force can make a stationary object move or a moving object move faster or slower. So can anyone tell me what is stationary object?
Object in rest.
It means a stable object. For example, a box. It is in rest now. So if you give a force from this side or any other side, if the car is moving from this side and we give force from this side, then what will happen?
It's slower.
So it is not that force can make a stationary object move or moving object move faster or slower. So then comes the types of force. So there are two types of force. One is contact force and one is non-contact force. So can anyone tell me what is contact force?
Which we have to contact.
Yeah. So, contact force means a force which moves in a physical contact, and non-contact force means a force which moves without a physical contact. So, there are some types of contact force and non-contact force. So, there are three types of non-contact force mainly. They are gravitational force. Gravitational force, then can be electrostatic force, and the last one is magnetic force. So, what is gravitational force? Anybody? What is gravitational force?
The force that is exerted by Earth on every body.
Yeah. You can simply say that gravitational force is a gravity. Gravity is a